Read a question loudly, all of you.
A round table cover.
Has six. There is a design like this, right?
Yes.
Is that not?
Yes.
Design is here. Design is here. Okay. So now it is a center. Center O. Okay. Now the radius is given. Radius is given. How much? 28
centimeter.
Now look at the board. So this design, this radius are making six equal triangles, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All are equal triangle because both are radius, isn't it? These two radius are equal, then angles opposite them also equal. That means these two angles also will be equal, isn't it? Is that not? Then this angle will be almost, all the angles will be having 60 degree. How it is 60 degree? Because total how many degree? 360 degree, right? How many angles equal angles? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 360 divided by 6, how much? Okay, right? Central angle theta equal. Central angle theta equal 360 divided by 6. That is how much? 60 degree. Radius r equal how much? 28 centimeter. Radius r equal how much? 28 centimeter. Look at the board. This is a design. What do you call this area? This design area is called? What do you call this design area? Area of the segment. Am I right? Yes. Right. Area of the six designs is equal area of six equal segment. What is the area of the segment formula? What is the area of the segment formula? Come on. What is the area of the segment formula? Pi theta by 360 degree minus sine theta by 2 into r square. Okay. Now 6 into pi. Pi value, is it value given? Look at the just book. Pi value given or not? Say loudly. Pi value given or not? No. So 22 by 7 into theta how many? 60 degree divided by how many? 360 degree. Minus sine 60 degree by 2 into r how much? 28 centimeter square. 6 into 0 cancel 1 6 6 6 times 6 moment I think 2 convert 2 3 times 3 moment 11 times. So 11 by 7 3 is 21 minus sine 60 value for the trigger. What is sine 60? Root 3 by 2, not root 3, root 3 by 2. Already 1 2 is here, is that not? Into 28 centimeters square. Okay, 6 into 11 by 21 minus, I think root 3 value given. Look. 1.7 by 4 into how much? 28 centimeter square. Okay, 6 into common denominator, shall we take the common denominator? What is the common denominator? 21 into 4, how much? 84. 21, how much divided is 84? 21 into 4, isn't it? So 4 into 11, 44. All of you multiply 21 into 70, quick. 21 into 70. 21 into 70 multiply. How much? 35357. But it's 35.7. No, no. Into 28 two times. Okay, 7 can divide 7 one time, 177, 1 divided, right? 14. 7 how many times? 2 times. 7 how many times? 4 times. 144 how many? 3 times. Is that not? Clear?
Yes.
Now 6 into 44 minus 35.7. 44 minus 35.7. Quick. 44 minus 35.7. Is it 8.3. 8.3 divided by 3 into how much? 28. All of you multiply 8.3 into 28. 133, 3 common time, 2 times. 83 into 28 multiply? 83 into 28. 83 into 28, how much? 2324 into 2, one more 2 is there. 4, 6, 4, 8. But after the point, one number centimeter square. So this is the area. Okay, now cost, right? We are going to pay, so we are going to find the cost, isn't it? Next, which one? The cost of making the design. Cost of making the 464.8 into rupees 0.35. Right? And now multiply 4648 into 35. 4648 into 35. Quick. 1, 6, 2, 6, 6, 8, 0. So, what about? Here after the point 1 number, here after the point 2 number, right? So, all together, how many number? 3 numbers, right to left, 3 numbers. 1, 2, 3, point. Look at the test book. Is the guy drive around? 162 rupees, 68 points. Is it right? Is it correct? Yes or no? Yes, correct. Okay. So this is the this chapter is over. Coming Monday this chapter you are going to have a test. Okay? Coming Monday you are going to have a test. Coming Tuesday you are going to submit the project on this chapter. Coming Tuesday. Clear? Two important work. Coming Monday test is there. When you come to school, you will have a test coming Monday, okay? And Tuesday you are going to submit a project based on this, okay? Okay, till then, we'll meet next class with the next video. Till then, see you!